Hello? Hello?
Oh God, I almost kind of vomited. Man, I'm just looking at my Twitch channel. Like the channel page, and it says this user has no bio. I sure have tried to put a bio on my page like 200,000 or 300,000 times. So why is there no bio? Yeah. All right. So I was going to say I'll wait for there to be a comment in the chat, but there's a comment the second I get in here. It just keeps saying this user has no bio, and like I wrote a bio and I'll just click like submit, and then it just doesn't do anything. And man, I sure can't see my own I sure cannot see my own channel ever. So I don't understand why that is. Like, it's just the commercial loads and then the video doesn't load. So I'm presuming everybody can see me or see the... Trust me, you don't want to see me, but you can see the channel. You're reading it loud and clear. You're hearing me. I'm going to move my table, so I'm going to mute the microphone for a second. I'm back. I've moved the table. I'm going to get started then. I see a couple of people here, so let's... I want to play for like an hour. I'm going to start a timer as soon as the game starts, but we'll start for now with attempt number one. I always use the Kinect to get into the game, because somebody has to. Xbox. Go to Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. Absolutely nothing. Gave me nothing. Xbox. Go to Assassin's... Stop listening. Attempt number three. Xbox. Xbox. Attempt number four. Attempt number five. Xbox. Go to Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. Go to Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. Stop. Oh, God. Xbox, go to Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. Nothing? As for the person in the chat saying the sound is gone, yeah, I mean, I said immediately before I'm going to mute the microphone, and then I muted the microphone. What attempt are we on now? Is this, attempt number 8. Xbox, go to Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. No, it is not Assassin's Creed Unity, you piece of trash. That is not what I said. My God, does it... It seriously does not listen to the whole word. Xbox. Go to Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. Nothing. It didn't even listen. Xbox. Go to Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. Wow, it did it. I just had to sound really angry. Was that the secret? God, I'm going to mute the microphone for a second. This goddamn Xbox, man. What the heck? Oh. I jacked around with the colors a bit today on my TV to try and see if in case you didn't know, if you're using a capture card to play, like, it washes the colors out on your TV a lot. So I jacked around with the calibration a bit. Oh, it's logging into the Ubisoft server so that I can refuse. Look at this. Skip registration is down there. Why can't skip registration be one of the big buttons it has, huh? And I'm starting the... I am 36% completion. I'm starting the 1 hour and 8 minutes timer. Get back out on the semi-traps. All right, I'll get out there. It's like terrifying to show me that 36% number. Like, I mean, it means I'm 36% of everything in the game. But the actual main story stuff, I'm more like 70%. So it shows me that the lower percent because the average gamer wants to feel like they're getting a lot out of a game. I've spent over 20 hours in this game so far, and I hate that. Why? Ooh. The colors actually do look a lot better. Now that I've tried really hard to gain some color. Where are we going? I don't know, man. Murder and Mayhem, yeah. I like how I've mentioned this last time, but it's somewhat comical that this deep into the game they decide to title a mission Murder and Mayhem as though that action will be in any way unique. Did you say Baby Susanna? In the last mission... Wait, hold on. I gotta make sure I'm taking the right course here. I'm gonna go out to open ocean, so I'm gonna go a little bit that way. Wow, I made the graphics look a lot better by... Oh, I'm gonna get this sailor, because my crew meter is running low. Man, sailing a boat is easy. I could have done this way back when. In the last mission, I stole, like, a Spanish galleon, and, well, it was a Portuguese man of war, but same thing. Well, hold on, who are these guys? These are Spanish. Spanish frigates. Wooden cloth. I'm only going to take a ship down if it has wooden metal. So I've looked at enough of these ships. It says 98. It's level 29. That's too hard for me. You can tell. But it's got metal and cloth. Wooden cloth. Yeah, I cannot take on three Spanish frigates at once. The schooner San Francisco. Rum and sugar. That sounds about right for San Francisco, if you know what I mean.
Let's catch some wind, lads.
I'm going to tell everybody in the chat, has anybody here ever been to San Francisco? It's terrible. I hate it. It's like the most Disneylandish city I've ever been to in my life. It's so fake. It's so full of phonies. It's faker than a video game. Oh God, what are all these boats? The Royal Fortune? Don't talk about larboard. You don't know what a larboard is. Seriously. These guys are a bunch of posers. Goodbye, toot, toot, toot. I wish there were some more stonery. Am I going to hit that rock? Wow, I sure am. Ah, yeah. Sailing is easy. What is with all this mist? It looks like an N64 game. That's a joke. It does not look anything like an N64 game. Oh, don't look at that. Don't look at that. Sequence 10, Murder and Mayhem. Brig, San Esteban. We're gonna hit that boat, boys. Start the mission. What are all these boats?
Can you feel it, Annie? We're moments away from the grandest prize of all.
I feel nothing but a hot wind in my ears, Captain.
Come on, man. When we take this treasure... With
a hot wind in my ears,
though. 10 times over.
When I had a,
Ahoy, Roberts!
What do you call it?
Anchor and meet ashore.
You were when I had a, Captain Kenway. We were followed, Captain Kenway.
It's
followed. How do you follow a boat? Don't they have lookouts?
Deal with your old friend in haste.
Turncoat. Is that Captain Jack Sparrow? That's the joke I've made about every pirate in this game. Alright. Let's do this, guys. Come on.
Captain.
Wait, what?
Think carefully about what you mean to do here.
What are you grousing about, Ade? It's Ben Holdingold come to kill us out there.
Aye, and the traitor needs to die. But what then?
Wait, can I sail the bigger ship, the one that's got more guns?
More than he and his Templars?
Holdingold.
No, I don't care to try. But if you've a better idea,
I'm gonna look at.
Means, tell me.
Forget working with Roberts. Tell the assassins. Bring them here and let them protect this place.
Aye, I'll bring them here. If they're willing to pay me a good sum for it.
Man, Captain Kenway's a jerk. I'm gonna look at the chat now.
We'll have a hard fight if Hornigal draws us
into
this fog.
Says, I came out of the closet in SFO. In the airport? What, like the janitor's closet? That's a good joke. I feel really funny about that joke. What, nine years ago? Man, there's, like, when I came to San Francisco, like, 5 years ago, it was really cool. And now, man, I've been living here for, like, 5 years. I gotta go somewhere else, man. I don't know. Maybe that's my problem. I'm sorry. That's just my problem, because I can't live the same place for too long. Oh, this is one of those locate a ship missions.
They're all alone, sir.
Is that the Benjamin? Oh, that was a rock. What am I looking for? Protestant Caesar. Man, heck you, Protestant Caesar.
Enemy firing! Brace for impact!
Okay, so, Athena, I like your quantities.
We're making the hit!
Listen to this Pirates of the Caribbean music.
Fire! Weakest part there, Kevin! Fire! Look, Kevin! Put a shot right through there! Fire! Reloading! Fire! Take a shot! Right there, sir! Fire! 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 Put him there, sir! Right. That'll wipe him out!
Will it wipe him out? Oh, did that actually not do it? Whoa! That's the Portsmouth. I wanna... No! They're turning. Clues up. Alright. I only want to take this boat. This is not the boat I'm supposed to be taking, but it's got rewards on it. It's got metal, which is what I want. Oh, hey, guys. Owned. Where's another idiot? Is there another moron? I meant to blow their... Oh, that guy, he sure was surprised that I shot him. Hey, Captain. Okay, I'm gonna go over on the boat. I will locate the Benjamin when I want. It keeps telling me to locate the Benjamin. Oh, this captain is pretty tough. Owned. Oh my god, that's disgusting. Oh. My guy's a monster. Whoa. It's like, the melee combat is actually not awful in this game. It's got these cute... Whoa! Am I gonna die? What am I doing? What are you... He's stuck. I'm stuck. What happened? Man? Okay, so I'm upset because it's extremely hard to,
Captain,
get enough resources to upgrade your ship. And it's like that guy had a bunch of resources I could have used. Like, I could have used those resources that he had. And it's like, if you die on the boat, you, like, lose the opportunity to get the resources. So it's like, I just want these stupid ship battles to be easier. And now they're giving me all this mist because they have this dynamic weather system. Man, the boat is actually back.
Penazo del Diablo, the Spaniards call it.
Which one's that? It's the Merlin. Rum and sugar, seriously. I can't build a cannon with rum and sugar. Alright, I got a crew member. I just rescued a guy while moving at 800 miles per hour here. Man, this mist is actually really obnoxious. I understand that it is adding challenge to the game, but... Wait, this one's called the Portsmouth 2.
They've got help joining the fray, Captain! Keep out of our cannon range!
Where's Hornigold? Oh, that's a schooner, Sultana, HMS Content.
All in the stunts. Two to catch the wind. More trouble out there, Captain.
Who's the man?
Oh, don't shoot me. Oh, now there's rain.
They're trying to flee. Slow them down.
Give the order, sir. Fire.
Oh, incoming fire.
They are firing, sir!
I guess I'm shooting these guys, huh? Oh. Wait, who's that? That's not the Benjamin. Man, what is this? This is some nonsense. Yeah, get sunk, idiot. Yeah. So what's happened here is I've just gotten kind of bored. So I've gotten a little bit bored. And this audacious rain effect. He's on. Yeah, so I'm just kind of bored, and I would rather, the ship battles are not the funnest part of the game. The funnest part is running around killing dudes, in case you're just tuning in for the first time. In my opinion, what doesn't bore me... Or will she? No, you're not. Am I just gonna die? What is happening? Where is the Benjamin? Why can't you just tell me where it is like you tell me where everything else is in the game? Why do I have to look for it in this terrible weather? It's like, I could understand if this was level design, but it's not level design. It's just, the game has a dynamic weather system, and it just happens to be bad weather with low visibility. 100 metal, man. That's what I want.
Keep out of us!
Swim us off the wind!
Fire!
Incoming fire!
Yeah, kill me, idiot. Put me out of my misery. Snuff my life out. Blow out my candle, idiot. Mm-hmm.
Captain,
press the Benjamin button to find the Benjamin, huh?
What are you grousing about, Addy? It's Ben Hornigold come to kill us out there.
Aye, and the traitor needs to die. But what then? Can you say with certainty that you deserve the observatory more than he and his Templars?
No, I can't, and I don't care to try. But if you've a better idea, by all means, tell me.
Forget working with Roberts.
Man.
Tell the assassins. Bring them here, and let them...
The Dread Pirate Roberts is my friend.
If they're willing to pay me a good sum for it.
Warship incoming, Captain!
Incoming what?
Draws us any deeper into this fog. We're nearing the...
Oh wait, he just mentioned fog.
Them crags that look like the backbone of a beast.
Aye.
Did he mention the fog because the fog is part of the level design, or did he mention the fog because the game's dialogue has branching, has branches that the weather determines? Oh, thanks for not telling me what that boat is called. The HMS Experiment. I like the name of that boat.
Don't lie about. Get to
Chains out. Let's go.
One of the characters in the video game we make that's going to have a bunch of characters in it, one of the characters' names I decided today is going to be Thomas Jettison. I think that's a really good name. Tell me in the chat if you think that's a good name. Man, I don't want to tussle with this boat. It has no treasure that I want. $38 cloth for that schooner. You can keep it. I'd schooner eat my own hat and fight for $38 cloth. Can I make like better sails with cloth? How much wood? 53. That ain't bad. I want to get that ship that had like 75 metal and like 50 wood. That was like a good deal. There's a bunch of wood on that. That's a level 29. I cannot kill a level 29. There's the Benjamin.
Getting close.
We're in close quarters here. Careful you don't run us aground.
Oh, I'm gonna run aground. Where'd the music go, man? Hey, video game, where's your music, man? Or not the music, the sound effects. Where'd the sound effects go? He's horny and he's gold. The lack of sound effects is disturbing the heck out of me. Sounds sort of like Mortal Kombat now, though. That's cool. Yeah, where did the sound effects go, bro? Dude, video game, you lost your sound effects, man. It actually makes it hard for me to really care about this. What is wrong with my camera?
Can you do this, brother?
Yeah, I'm doing it, man.
I was hoping the sea would swallow him up to see the job done for me.
Can you kill that? Man, I can't hear that someone's shooting me because the voices are all gone. Oh, did I blow that barrel up? Did that barrel destroy the... What is happening? Did I win? Did blowing up the barrel kill him? Help me out, brudda. Oh man, what the heck, man? Oh no, look at that.
I will be coming back.
Oh no. Oh, they're having a spaghetti buffet and it's breakfast. It is not a spaghetti time of day. 159 meters. Oh, he's moving. Isn't that cute? All right, let's go get him. All right, everybody, meatballs for breakfast. Here it comes. Restricted area. Oh, no, I'm supposed to, like... Oh, hey, can you get Owens, please? Thank you. All right. Oh, God. I just love this, running around in the rain, killing dudes who don't see me. Whoa. Did you see that guy just come sprinting out of nowhere? Did you just slash your brother? Okay. Okay. Come on. Yeah, oh my God. Whoa. Like, seriously, you don't... Oh, look at this swashbucklery. Okay. Oh, you're dead. Oh, he's 86 meters up. Thanks for the number, game. Oh, those guys didn't hear the screaming struggle 20 feet away. Owned! I'm gonna hide in these leaves. How do I get up there? Horn of Gold. Oh, I gotta go over there. So this is a serious assassination. I'm gonna do this. He's got a bead on me. Sniper's got a lock. Uh-oh. Wait, you? Oh, it's a brute. Oh, I just skateboarded up that wall there. Man, don't throw a grenade at me, you idiot. Check this out. Smoke bomb. Knife. Live by the knife, die by the knife, idiot. You're owned too, moron. I'm gonna... What, am I? I'm not your sweetheart, baby. Get owned, by the way. Get owned, by the way. Oh, hey, how's it going? Oh. Oh, please don't put it through his... Ah. Right through the side of his head. This game is sick. This game is, like, seriously just, like, everything's sick in this game. Where was that sniper rifle? No! What just happened? Man, seriously? Seriously? I pressed the B button, and he immediately fast-traveled without confirming back to the boat. Because I was near a rowboat, for God's sake. And I was trying to loot ammo. Loot ammo was hold the B button. Fast travel back to your boat was tap the B button. So now I have to start this whole segment over. Oh, did he just butthole that guy to death? Here you go, meat. Oh, yeah. There's the real enemy. These sick monsters. You know you've got agility when you can... Is that deer seriously just... This deer is the best. I love it. What is this thing? What is he doing? Man, seriously? Oh, owned. Well, I guess I'm hunting, hunting a deer on the beach in the rain. Alright, man. I don't think I never thought I'd play a video game where that happens. Where I musket hunted a... It's not a musket, but you know what I mean. I old-timey gun hunted a deer in the rain on a beach in a tropical island. It's like, yeah, you know. At that point, I'm just like... I'm just kind of hanging out. with this game at that point. Well, don't do that! Man! Edward Happy Puppy Kenway just has to climb to the top of the... has to get up on the furniture. Okay, don't hit me with that axe. Come on. Oh, man. Come on, guys. Alright, you guys can stay down there. Hilariously, they can't climb, but I can. Oh, no, I'm not. No, I'm... tell me to halt. But don't, what are, how did you get up there? Lift it up. Pile drive. Climb up here. Don't, man, don't let him. What are you doing? Climb the wall. Well. Unfortunately, you can't reload through a passive process. You have to actively reload. Which I like, fundamentally. Ugh. Man, they thwart that every time. Oh, don't you dare do that to me, you piece of garbage. I'm not in you sights. What? Come on. 1715? You can't take a shot like that. Wait, it's 1719. Right, let's do it. Come on, this is dead time. Ooh. Oh. Hey, stupos. Greetings, inferior species. I winged them both. Do I have to become anonymous to interact? Well, I guess I gave myself away. Just because I love crafting so much, you know? Whoa! I got owned. I cannot skin animals while I'm in a conflict. How would the United States of America have made their clothes for the Revolutionary War were it not for... Oh, yeah. Good job, moron. Stop tackling me. God, that's so cheesy looking. Man... Oh, you pieces of dirt. Man, I killed those deer. Don't swim. Get out of the water. This rules. I love this. Don't shoot the same guy twice, man. One bullet kills him. Stop tackling me. That's weird. Just shoot me with your guns. Don't jump at me. I really want to skin that deer so bad. I want to craft myself a new cannon wallet or whatever it's called. Oh yeah, this isn't gonna work. Ugh. Oh, it shuffled the battle songs. There's a different... This is the most comically terrible fight I've ever endured in this game so far. And I mean, I'm saying that about an Assassin's Creed game, so... Man! You guys! You definitely didn't see that coming. Alright, I killed one. Alright, let's dance, moron. You want to get serious? Let's go. You want to get real? Oh. Yeah, who needs some more, huh? How about you? Again, I don't think this melee combat is that terrible. I just wish the camera would be a little cleaner. Alright, who's next? Step into my circle of meatballs, idiot. Oh! Okay. Can I... now? Can I skin my deer? Like, seriously. Where is the darn thing, though? Does it show up? This is the saddest moment yet in this game. I have opened up my map to see if the dead deer show up on it. I guess they don't. All right, so I'm definitely looting all of these guys. Because my guns, I do believe, are empty. Or they're running low. 9 upgrades are available in the captain's cabin. And we will peruse them when we are in the captain's cabin, you idiot. Give me the bullets. Bullets full, okay. Well, how do you like this? Is this what everybody gets on Twitch TV for, to watch people pick bullets off corpses? Alright, so I just left a pile of bodies here. Because, let's face it, Edward Kenway's the ultimate bad butt. So. Oh, that deer just straight up trials evolutioned up into the air. Ooh! Oh, wait, give me that one. Where'd the other idiot go? Oh, deer hide. Don't you dare. Man, deer, I want to kill you. But I suppose I have to kill this guy first. Time for the deadly dance. Would you come in here, please? Oh! Look. Yeah. Okay, just don't call attention to your men. Can you take this into your face for me? Whoa! That was somehow more brutal than other kills have been. I don't understand how this game keeps topping itself. Okay, how many more monsters are left? Oh, I can't actually even see them. Okay. Oh, hey. Hey there, little fella. I love this weird Trials HD deer. Trials HD. Oh yeah, go on, run for it, idiot. I don't care. I'm gonna blow dart this moron. That's what he deserves. Here you go. I just blow darted this deer. That's sick, man. Oh, am I skinning him alive? Do I get an achievement for that? Oh, where does... And then look, there's this disgusting corpse left on the ground. Oh, I'm almost out of sleep darts. You know, I need to craft the new sleep dart pouch. That's what I need to do. Alright. There's 3 amigos over there. Where are those 2 dead deer that I killed? I mean, I didn't kill dead deer. I killed deer who were alive. Does anybody in the chat know, where the, whereabouts on the island those dead deer might have been? I know I was embroiled in a bitter conflict immediately after killing them because I deemed it necessary to use a gun, which I perhaps could have avoided. Oh, please, if I can take 2 brutes in one. Nice. Don't pull the trigger. If he pulls the trigger, you alert all those guys and then I have to run around again. Yeah. I nut kicked him. Don't use a bomb. Oh, wait. I put him to sleep with a sleep dart, and then when I could have just slit his throat, I instead decided to wake him up by doing some parkour punches on him. Oh, there's my deer. Oh, congratulations, you just bombed yourselves. Eh. Oh, escape fight to regenerate health? Is that what you want me to do? Is that an idea? Oh, I'm gonna need you to die. Oh, get him. No, don't do that. Don't hide when they're following you. No, I don't really think you will, no. Wow, did he have a line of sight on me? He didn't see me. Is he gonna throw that into here? Man, are you for real? That guy was really... He really did that. Oh, shoot. No, don't shoot. Oh, nice bush. Don't go there. Get out of there. Oh, there's my friend. Ugh, owned. That ruled. Okay. Oh, hey, you want to be my friend? Own you. Whoa! Holy Lord! Does it just get grosser every time? Oh. They accidentally lost me.
Why would they lose me?
Oh, what, really? Son of a nut hugger. Okay, get the stupid video effects off the screen. I think that was impressive to like one 12-year-old for like 3 seconds. Oh man. This is the most idiotic mission. So I am the expert assassin here who is tailing my target. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead. Stop it! Did he say have a grenade? Chum? Oh my god! The tackles are so weird. They creep me out every time. No! What are you doing, idiot? Oh. It's actually smart. Oh. Oh. Just, okay, he can't reload fast enough. This is 17... 19. He's not gonna reload in less than... 5 seconds. Oh, but he's throwing a grenade at me. Can I climb this? I'm not trying to... What just happened? Man, just... Take my blade in your sick face. Okay, there we go. Whoa, he killed him with his shoulder blast. Oh no, it's a mini game. Is he throwing grenades at me? You're not gonna hit me with a grenade from up there. Oh, he's throwing a grenade. Oh, now that I'm undetected. Idiot. Alright. This is exciting. We're having an exciting time here. How's everybody doing? I am really having a good time tonight with this game. The ship battle had me worried, but this more little, you know, if Robert Louis Stevenson were writing a book about this exact part, he'd call it Moron Island. Oh, well, I thought that I would, I mean, what? Can I not stand on top of that? Okay, you know what? You know what? The heck with it. All right. I think the deer might have disappeared. The pier might have disappeared. Oh, people are talking about movies. Oh, Diagram Pole Master. Yeah, that's a film I enjoy. And that's the straight dope. Oh no. It's Captain Crunch. I got him. God, it is Thursday night here. Oh, I think it's Thursday night where you guys are, too. I am going to berserk dart these guys. Is anybody in the chat going to PAX East? I know a couple of you are. Did he say, "You're in my sights, retard"? That's what it sounded like he said. But I know he didn't say that. He said, "You're in my sights, sweetheart." Mahafune says, "The fantasy end of the Kung Fu spectrum is stuff like..." And he links a YouTube, and then he mentions Chewy Hawk in the next line. I'm guessing you're talking about a Chinese ghost story. Chinese Ghost Story is a cool film to watch. It was cool when I was, I saw that when I was like 16. I rented it at a video store on VHS, and I had myself a real weird time because it's fun. It was fun to just be like, oh cool, they have fantasy movies in China too, and they're not about orcs and elves and dragons and fairies. They're about, they have their own stuff. It's not orcs and elves and dragons and fairies. Really think they should make an Assassin's Creed that takes place in China. Everyone wants a feudal Japan Assassin's Creed. Whoa! How'd you get here, idiot? Whoa! Did you guys like that cool, weird garbage bag full of balloons effect that just happens when I threw that? Where do you come from? Hey, I'm gonna kill you, is that okay? Meatballs for breakfast, idiot. Speaking of meatballs... Oh, stop that. I should load my guns. Steady. Look at this, slinging.
Keep your backs together, lads. This fight ain't over.
Was he talking to them? Yo, Ben Horny, I'm just gonna tell you. It's over. Because... Murdoch, I'm coming to get you. Wait, his name's not Murdoch. I don't know where I got that from. Break balls for meat fast. Ooh. Can I interest you gentlemen in an ownage? I like how cool and ziggurat-y this stuff is getting. Man, the cover system is so bad. So they've set up an interesting gambit. Oh, that's not gonna do good. These berserkers are gonna do good. Yeah. So, I like that there's a little risk. Maybe he'll kill one of them, but maybe they'll kill him. He's harder to kill than they are, so I have to deal with less. No, what did you just do? I want you to climb up here. I want a better look at it. Man, why does that never work? Owned. Give me some more. Wow, that is really sick looking. It's like this game is just like, if you played Mortal Kombat in the 90s and the fatalities were just a little too hard for you to do, we went ahead and made it easy on you.
I know this bastard, and I've seen what he can do. He'll be after me, sure as I'm standing here. Hold your ground, and be ready for anything.
Ready for anything? Who's anything? Loot it. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna scale this back wall and I'm gonna kill him. Oh wait, maybe I can't. I just kicked him in the back, that ruled.
But you've a killer's heart now. With nothing but metal to show for all your blunders.
Damn sight better than you, Ben. The heart of a traitor who thinks himself better than his mates.
Aye, and nice. Proven true. What have you done since Nassau fell? Oh, nothing but murder and mayhem.
You threw in with the very kind we once hated!
No!
Yeah?
These Templars are different. I wish you could see that.
Maybe the Templars are cool. Is that like a secret? Or the Templars are the bad guys?
The only one walking it. With the gallows.
I love how hard I kicked that dude. I just ran up and hit him. I just ran up and slammed him in the back.
It may be. But now the world has one less snake in it.
Stomp on his balls.
That's enough for me.
Stomp, man. He didn't do it. Oh, there I am. Hey, is that me? Stay out of combat while finding Hornigold? Yeah. And then air assassinate him? See, I guess that could feel cool if I were a person. I'm gonna rate this one as like, because the whole island part was great, and it would have been fun to have a good time. I feel like that was one I could do again. Cause look at that. Look upon this level design. You know, was that my Achievo? There it is. Get up there. Oh, I see what was up. I could have come up here. Onto this synchronized point. I could have air assassinated him from up here. Diatom Jack says Assassin's Creed Rogue has you detect from assassin to Templars. Oh, that's cool. That boat there will take me back to base. I am gonna... Oh god, don't die. Holy lord. I'm gonna go back down to this island and kill a couple of deer. Because I really, really... You ever seen a deer? They're disgusting. I hate them. No, just kidding. Deer rule. There's one. No, I don't want that. Those are rare. I want to shoot. The hunting system in this game is so half-baked. It's like, yeah, you can hunt stuff, I guess. Man! Whoa! Trials H deer. Alright, give me that idiot. Get owned, moron! He says as he hunkers down. And then it's like, look at the disgusting deer. Thing is just destroyed. Oh, there's another one. Hey, idiot. Look me in the eye, idiot. Yeah, you're dead. God, stupid animals. What's the deal with them? I'm gonna need you to die right now. That was good. Is there another idiot? People in the chat are talking about games that feel like John Wick. Someone mentioned Stranglehold. Someone else mentioned Hotline Miami. I would say neither of those games is very John Wick-like at all. I mean, no offense to either of those games. John Wick had really good gun action. Like, primo. Man, what? You weren't even looking at me. John Wick had, like, primo gun action. Like... better than John Woo gun action. But I mean, John Woo's just... he was a trailblazer, he was a pioneer. It was just this weird over-the-top... weird over-the-top gun action. But John Wick was a... wow, did I just... man, you know what? You know what? Well, I'm like reloading. Alright, I flattened him. We did it. I rescued you.
Captain Kenway, just in time.
Yeah. I'm your captain now, dude. Someone mentions Max Payne 3. Even Max Payne 3 is not... it doesn't have the John Wickness in it. I mean, John Wick had really good gunfights. Like, if anyone hasn't seen that movie, if you just want to see good gun action, there's a scene of just really viscerally kind of sticky, pokey, stabby gun action, I would say. It's like melee guns. I mean, it's just some personal gunnage. Oh, I can't use the spyglass unless I'm on my boat. Oh, I now realize this is not my boat. That is my boat over there. Oh, but there's stuff on this boat. Hold on. Give me that box. Give me that tasty. Give me that box of tasty. Come on, baby. I need it. Kick it open. Where's the button? God. It took like 12 years. Gold ring, huh? Oh, is there going to be a piece of Yar treasure map? Yeah. Oh, that was weird. Oh, so I'm supposed to find a thing at a thing. 479, 487. Okay. I think they meant 420, 187. But, which is short for weed kills. Is this my boat? Weed Murder. I think Weed Murder 420187 would be a good Xbox gamer tag or Twitch username. Is this my boat? God, I hope this is my boat, or else it's gonna get really weird when I go up there to the wheel. Oh, let's take a look at my crafting menu, everybody. Oh, look, crafting. Excellent. So, notice the 18th century capitalization. Upgrade! That's a noun. Crafting is a noun. It's nounized. It's a nounized verbal. Hold on. I need a hammerhead shark bone. Are you serious? I'm not gonna get one of those. I'm not an idiot. Dart pouch. Howler monkey skin. I'm not gonna kill a howler monkey. Are you sick? Oh, look how my dart pouch has the Assassin's Creed game logo on it. Heck yeah, bro. Okay, is there anything I can craft? Crafting is unavailable at this time. Are you an idiot? Why not? Oh, you know, I mean, hey. Oh, that is me. I'm gonna mute my microphone for a second. I gotta sneeze. Can I craft in here? Are you gonna let me craft in here? Oh, here we go. I didn't realize the deer hide is gonna increase my health. God, I would have done that earlier. I need to kill some jaguars to get. And then what's next? Great white shark bone? Well, look, he's got some sort of weird sort of suit. Yeah, give me that. Yeah, okay. Why wouldn't I? I can take more hits now. It's a whole new world. Listen to the sound of those things loading in. Oh, black jaguar pelts. 20 additional seconds? Pfft, yeah. Of course I want to craft it. It's like each animal exists just to let me craft a specific thing. Rope darts. Oh, God. Prerequisite. Progress further in the main story. Okay. Who are these people? Oh, these are outfits. Who are these people? A red howler monkey and a white jaguar. A bone to craft 5 sleep darts. Oh, wait. Just one? Oh, God, I have to do that, for 6 years? Oh, that takes forever. Can I not just craft? I can't just choose to craft all of them. Oh God. Well, I guess I have 50% of my total life. Let's see what my main story progress is. 64%, for God's sake. Just be over. I guess they really want me to go crazy. I'm gonna upgrade my boat somehow, if there's anything I can do. Hull armor. Wow, costs a lot of money. A lot of wood, a lot of metal. I would love hull armor. I need a lot of metal to upgrade my broadside cannons, which is what I want. Chase cannons. Front chase cannons. Okay. Reinforced ram. I kinda want that. Massive amounts. Devastating amounts of damage. I can upgrade my heavy shots. Oh, for 6,000, I can get more heavy shot. Massive amounts of short-range damage. Devastating. So we have damage, massive damage. Yeah, I kind of feel like I should upgrade. Man, I'm going to do it. I'm going to get more heavy shots. I've realized I like heavy shots, and they're the most overpowered item in the game. So why not go nuts on them? Mortar. I just need more stuff. What do I need to upgrade the heavy shot? Man. Let's see. Let's keep going in the game. Like, I'm alright. I'm gonna do the next mission. And then I'm gonna do the real next mission, which is go to bed. Alright. Now, how do I get on to the wheel of my ship, you ask? Well, I do this. Boom. Puzzle solved, idiot. Speed run. Oh, we've got a strong wind. Okay, seriously. There is no arguing. Alright, where are we going, boys? Where are we going, me Trumps? Oh, that's kind of a ride, isn't it? Oh, the observatory? Okay, looks like we're gonna have to cross this Fort Charlotte. I can take it though.
The wind is picking up fast.
Trims on to the wind.
Oh, are they just gonna give me some jerk wind this whole way? Whoa! Oh,
floating booty there for the taking, sir.
Floating booty, huh? Don't mind if I do. 9 upgrades are currently available. Yeah, but I don't really... I can pretty much purchase one of them and then 0 upgrades are available, so... Try to show a little class, fire! Idiot. No!
Are the hooks tight?
I just
ready
wasted
fire,
a...
Sir!
Just wasted a heavy shot. Wood and metal. Well, no, don't kill that guy. I'll have plenty of opportunity to take dudes down. Whoa. Man, look at that brig. Look at that man of war. Holy lord. That's a big boat. BabyBobby'sBigBoat.com. Look at that. What are you going to do to that guy? That's a big, weird boat. Oh, can you try to head in the right direction? Thanks. Oh, man. Oh, I like they're singing sea shanties over the... Oh, there we go. I am a bit sleepy, I tell you. Oh, it's like 2 a.m. is why. Had a lot of work to do today.
For the voyage is long and the winds don't blow, and it's time for us to leave her. Oh, the wind was foul and the sea ran high. Leave her, Johnny, leave her. She shipped it green and none went by, and it's time for us to leave her.
I wonder if anybody's played through this whole game with the HUD turned off. Because then you have to look at these maps. Why can't the map just look like a map? Why does it have to look like some weird... gain money high. Oh, this sport's gonna suck. It's hard. Why is this map... why can't it just look like a map? Like, because then it would be kind of cool. Because then you could turn the HUD off and feel like you're a real pirate. Put your Oculus Rift on. Get a severe headache from the 30 FPS. These guys really don't want Johnny to stay with her. Got a new sailor. Wow, my boat is not turning very well. Well, I failed to get that guy. Holy shnikes, I'm about to get mortared. Oh my god, this is insane. Get out of that mortar zone. Is that where she's weakest? Is that where they're most tender? Oh god, I can't beat this fort. I'm like stuck against a wall. I'm gonna get mortared to death. I don't have any mortars. Why don't I have mortars? Oh, I'm out of mortar. And you know what? Forget you guys. Forget you stupid jerks. Oh, wow. I thought I was supposed to kill them as, like, a requirement of the story, but I guess not. Well, my boat just got destroyed. Oh man, what? Seriously, don't kill me, idiot.
He's the man, muzzle the gun.
Area not available in conflict? Oh. Desynchronization imminent? Man, shut up. This game has these words all over it. Desynchronization imminent, by the way. Desynchronization imminent, by the way. Like, seriously, shut up. You know what? I'm not going to do it anymore. I'm not going to run around during this loading screen. Because it won't even let me... It won't even give me... won't let me jump or anything.
Is that pirate hunter dead?
Aye, by my
own hand.
Yeah,
I think so. Nice.
Why is it you alone can find what so many want?
I was born with memories of this place.
Memories of another time entirely.
Oh, like Assassin's Creed.
A like another life I've already led.
Curse you for a lurch, man, and speak some sense.
Well, that was a weird phrase. I like it.
Not today.
Not going to speak sense
after
today.
After you, Captain. The path ahead is dangerous.
Let's... When the going gets dangerous, the strangers get strangerous. Let's go, boys. Stretch it till it snaps off, bend it till it breaks. It's Assassin's Creed.
Are you willing to push back if necessary?
I have a treasure map which seems to link to this location. Shut up. Incapacitate all guardians while unarmed? What are guardians? Is that a new character type that you just spoiled? With your stupid UI garbage? Wait, I have to clear the jungle? Is that the idiot? Wait, are these guys more or less sophisticated than me? It's hard to tell with these North American-made mythologies, you know? Sorry, I have to log back into my... Oh, well that... The Guardian presence sure took a major blow with the death of that one particular individual. Oh, don't blowpipe me, idiot. What was that scream? Is that me? Very seldom in a video game have I literally just had, like, asked out loud, was that me who screamed? Did I just scream? You know what I mean? Leave her, Johnny. Leave her. Cattails. We discussed on an earlier episode of this show. Disgust. Did I just lose health up there? We discussed on an earlier episode of the show that cattails, that particular swamp treat that we just saw, are actually, like, really gross when you see them up close. Okay, so I'm looking. Where are these guys? I have to clear the jungle of guardian presence, everybody. Wait, what? I just got shot. Who shot me? Hey, everybody. My mom says I have to clear the guardian presence from the jungle. Okay, can I just, like, pitch the camera up without it getting stuck in the leaves? Man. These guys are blow-darting me. I don't understand what the visual or audio cues are supposed to be. I use eagle vision? What do I do? Oh, eagle vision, hey. Well, that's easy. Oh, that was not me who screamed. Okay. Ooh! God, so I've got these headphones on, it's real loud, so it's like I'm just like hearing these terrifying crunching sounds when I, hold on. I've got a stick. I'm gonna put a bead on the stick. I don't know where it's asking me to go. Over there? Oh, I gotta get into the green zone. Oh, there's a Guardian over there. These guys have keen senses, but so do I. Man, don't blow dart me. Yeah, so these guys are pretty weak. Whoa. Until they hit me once. Oh! Scissored that guy's sick neck. Oh, there's one. There's two. Leave her, Johnny, leave her. Hey, go kill your friend, please. Oh, berserkos don't, they don't block. Well, I take it I'm supposed to go up here. That was a complete failure. What did you just do, happy puppy? Get kicked. It rolled. Oh, there's another one down there. Leave her, Johnny. Leave her. There's another one over there. Alright, things are about to get real extreme. And there's another one. Can you marker him, please? Thank you. Can you mark him as well, please? Could you come in here, please? Could you come in here, please? Oh, there's another one. Oh, wait, that's a croc. Well, shoot. It's marking people who are not monsters. I don't want you to mark the monsters, man. I pay you to mark the monsters, Assassin Screedo. Oh, shoot. Man, do you have to yell like that? Is there not any other... Well? Alright, Happy. You're a cool puppy. But don't hit me. Don't hit me. Well, I pressed the counter button 3 times. Oh, now you're dead. Give me your ammo, Moran. Loot the ammo. I'm just like sliding off the mountain. Man, I kind of want to sleep dart this guy. Hold on. Oh god, I totally just put a crocodile to sleep. Oh god, did you see that? Oh, I see you, idiot. Oh, shut up. Get body bagged, idiot. Who's next? Yeah, I'm not sure how much more of this I can put up with, because it's kind of boring. I'm like stealthing guys who are stealthing me, but I can see them. Oh god, who cares? Oh. Whoa! I did it. No, now I have to clear the caves. Are you serious? Now I have to fight these idiots in caves? Oh wait, am I in the cave now? No. God, the field of view is so weird in the Eagle Vision mode. Is this a cave? Is that little string sound? Is that like the sound of a... Is that the sound of one of those guys seeing me? Is that a platypus? What is that stupid little weasel? I want to kill that stupid little thing. What is that dumb thing? Die. Oh! What did I just kill? That happy puppy don't care. Oh, a Hoodia. Okay. I did not realize Eagle Vision let me see hunting targets. That's so stupid. Oh, I can jump with the A button. Wahoo! Wahoo! Alright, am I in the caves now? What? Oh, I just killed your friend. I'm sorry. Hey. Oh. Whoa! Oh my god, that garbage bag full of balloon animals just about ate itself. Who's that guy? Hey, are you my brother? Is that the guy I kicked? Man, so basically what this game needs is just like... Wow. God, that's sick. It needs like... I like video games where I can run and like jump kick dudes. I think that's the coolest. Like, that's my favorite kill variety in this game. Search zone narrowed. What's that mean? Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Get kicked. Ah! Ugh. Oh my god, I was gonna try to air assassinate him. Oh no, I can't see. Oh! Wow! I'm a moron to those idiots. Oh, sleep dart's full. Well, shoot. I guess I don't need their stuff. Get cut. Wait, what did I wake him up? Don't wake him up. Wake and take. So these guys are just ammo mills for the ammo that is needed to kill them. Kill a guy, get the thing you need to kill a guy. Where is the challenge in this? Like, at all? Was that Spanish? That's a joke. Oh, I'm sorry, did you just get idioted? Hey, moron. Can you step over here? Hey, what's up? Get lifted up. Ugh. I'm just gonna blowpipe you. Yeah, stand up while you fall asleep. Ooh! I gotta tell ya, search zone narrowed. Oh god, I thought that was it. Okay, I need you to open this loot. It's very important that you get that crate. 9 upgrades currently available. Yeah, that'd be cool if I could do something. Oh, there's the guy. Shelly, who's the guy? Oh, hey, you want to be my sister? Does he really have to kick them before you can kill them? Like, clear the last jungle. So I have one more. They're really just padding this out so that I feel like I'm on a journey. This is actually really boring because these enemies aren't even, like, hard at all. Unless they've given me some that I can't eagle vision. Oh, should I hug these guys in the air? Oh, I thought I could grab onto them. Oh wait, am I not actually... I'm not actually in the jungle. Is that an animus fragment? I meant to kill you, I'm sorry. Whoa! Okay, get owned. Like, seriously. Oh man, I have to kill like 5 more. Okay. Past a certain point now in this game, I'm just like... Oh, shut up. It's like... The level design is... I can hardly imagine what it's like to do level design for a game like this. I mean, that's neither a compliment nor not a compliment. It's just, it's one of those it-is-what-it-is sort of things. I've done some level design for 3D games before. Oh, is that all of them? Oh, those are my guys. That's a monkey. Is that a howler monkey? You be the judge. I don't know how to kill those guys. Oh, wait, yeah, I do. Oh, that howler monkey disappeared. Whatever. Okay, what am I supposed to do? How do I get up there? What does this mean? Don't go down there. Okay, I'm like, I have to go to the bathroom really bad, so... Can this game sort of reveal where I'm supposed to go? I can see where I'm supposed to go, but I have no idea how to get up there. Oh, wow, yeah, okay. Now I'm down here. Now I'm way farther away. Uh-oh, starting to get very bored. I have to go up there. How do I get up there? This level designer was trying real hard to impress somebody. Oh, did I just, So I have to get over there. I'm not sure how to get up there. Oh, this sucks. Has anybody ever seen Aguirre, The Wrath of God? Yeah? The movie rules. Oh no. My boredom is now, like, apocalyptic. I have no idea how I can possibly do this. Like, you're gonna have to give me a little bit more than this, video game. Yeah, this is like a this is truly atrocious now. I hate this particular exact level design. Like, it's so hard to see. This is like the Earthworm Jim of 3D games. It's trying to impress me with all this crap that is strewn around. All this geometry and terrain. And it's just like, give me the meat, man. You know? I see exactly where I'm supposed to go. You know? There's no topography on this map because the viewpoint is not synced. Oh, this blows. So, up there is where I have to go. Yeah, it's just so noisy. This area is so noisy looking. I can't climb this tree. I can't climb this wall. I can't climb this wall. Or this wall. So, what am I gonna do? I can't climb this. God, I hate this. I need some direction. I realize I've got my guys in the jungle out there. And they're just gonna stand there dumbly. And not, Agent Lee says, pretty sure I got stuck at the same part. You mean this part? Do you remember anything about what I'm supposed to do? Is it just run around until you find the racetrack you're supposed to run on? Yeah, it's like they can't QA the whole game, so they gotta pick parts. Yeah, by the time your QA person gets here, they're so in a groove. Not that QA is going to tell you the level is confusing. I mean, who gut checks this stuff? I don't know. Well, I have to go to the bathroom really bad, so if anybody in the chat can figure out what to do, please let me know. I will come back and I will give this 5 minutes before I give up. And I don't want to give up because I know that I have to restart the whole quest again. I'll be back. So the best tip I have so far is turn the game console off right now. I meant to say I'm back. I just took the monster for a walk in Porcelain Park. And that's a phrase I thought of while I was peeing just now. That's copyright me, but y'all can use it. Man, they've now introduced these walls that I run up that cause me to recoil, fall back. I really want to jump up. Oh my god, this is horrible. I have never been this lost. Would you please just get up on the tree? So look, he does a little half pipe turnaround. You see that? Okay, seriously, what do I do? I need to climb across some trees. Yeah, this is really... There's a tree that looks... Man, it's amazing how like, he just won't go the way he's supposed to. So this is the only tree that has some credence to it. Man, I hate this a lot. Are you serious? Why did he take the auto jump if he wasn't gonna make it? That's criminally insane. So I obviously, like, in a game like this, it's a hidden object game of sorts, except instead of, like, oh my god. So you're just kind of learning to look for the most nonsensically placed... All right, happy puppy. It's you and me. Now this is Assassin's Credence. Oh, what did you just do, Puppo? Oh, there we go. Alright. Look at these Ewok trees these idiots built. They can't even get the wood going straight. Is this it? What? Oh, is my search zone narrowed yet? Oh, that's a monkey. That's not the enemy. Actually, who am I kidding? Monkeys are the enemy. Oh, so now I'm back up here. And the only thing to do is to climb out, is to go out on a limb and try to get... Oh, this is such a sadness. This whole thing. I go there? Oh my god, I hate this. I, like, really hate this. This is, like, really bad. This is the worst part of the game so far. Whoa. Watch it, puppy. Man. Man, if I go over there, what is... Oh, that's an animus fragment. I have no idea what those are for. So I want to go that way. Oh god. This is horrible. I would rather climb trees in real life than do this. So these trees are like the only place that I perceive of that I can go to. Like, that are different. Hey, idiot. Nice. Oh, is he dead? Get owned, monkey idiot. If they're gonna show the dead corpse of the animal on the ground... They might as well show me just ripping its 3D skin off of its polygonal body. Oh, there's its skin. Its skin is up there. Is that the dead monkey? I guess because I hit it with the sleep dart while it was up there. And then it fell off dead when I skinned it. And then it's just... its corpse appeared at the point that the sleep dart hit. That's weird as heck. Okay, so I'm going to go up. I'm going to presume that maybe it's a roundabout way. No, it can't be this roundabout. Seriously. Yeah, this is the way I came. This is the caves. So I'm now back in the caves. Okay. Man, come, get off of the tree, idiot. Oh, here we go. Here we go. I made it. That part was really bad. But now I am in a place of laser cut granite blocks, it looks like. Oh, I can't aim my sleepo dardo. Hey, moron. Get up here and cut him down. Kick you, and then assassinate you, idiot. Did you just speak a non-English language to me, you idiot? Look, this is America. We don't speak whatever language that is. That's a joke. Assassin Scrangwidge. Okay, how many more of these idiots are there? Laser cut granite blocks. Oh man, this is definitely made by aliens. Oh, what? Oh, I love how the sound effects glitched out for a second there. Alright, come on, happy puppy. Oh, god darn it. Yeah, I want to get that Abstergo bird falcon, or whatever it is. Oh, are you it? Are you the guy? Whoa! Follow Roberts.
Is this the observatory? All this?
Oh, am I gonna kill him on top of it? Yeah, this is definitely aliens, huh? I just wasted a sleep dart just so I could shoot him joylessly. Yeah, you don't actually hyphenate 80,000.
Jesus, Roberts! Have you gone mad?
Quite the contrary, Edward. These wags would have gone mad at seeing what lies beyond this gate. But you... I suspect you're made of sterner stuff.
You suspect?
Now, pick up that chest and carry it hither.
You mean here? Don't get all old-timey on me now, man. Well, maybe do. I actually like it. Please. You may remain old-timey.
Dirty and decrepit. Not quite as I remember, but it has been over 80 millennia.
Ah, rot. That's impossible.
Step as if on thin ice.
You're calling me Captain now?
I must say, I'm quite taken by this new vocation of mine. And it may amuse you to know that I have authored my own articles of conduct.
A creed of your own, eh?
To keep the peace, yes. I forbid all gambling upon the deck, for instance, for it leads to more conflict than camaraderie. Desertion during battle is forbidden. And I require that all men keep their pieces and cutlasses clean and fit for service at all times.
Sensible.
And punishable by death if disobeyed.
Look at this place.
Beautiful, isn't it?
I was hoping the game would give me a...
like something out of a
press a button to look at it.
One of them old poems.
There were many stories about this place once. Tales that turned into rumors and again into legend. The inevitable process of facts becoming fictions before fading away entirely.
Feeding away? Or fading away?
More blood vials.
Yes. These cubes contain the blood of an old and ancient people.
Oh, old and ancient.
In that time.
Aliens?
The more you talk, man, the less I understand.
I figured out.
I don't expect you to. Only remember this.
Oh, wait a minute. The observatory is what the...
worth a single real to anyone anymore.
The Abstergo Entertainment wants me to find this place. Because they're the Templars in real life. What? What was that? Thief? Call the watch? Who was that? Was that... Are they ever going to do a thing where a character in the real world... puts a... or like... intrudes in the game? Like, was that a person in my office?
What's that noise?
At Ubisoft? Yelling? Like, that would be cool if they incorporated that.
Just a moment. There we are.
So what is this place?
It's the virtual reality room.
It is a large spyglass, such as we sailors carry.
We sailors?
A device capable of seeing great distances.
This is bloody witchcraft.
No. This is Mr. Jack Rackham, somewhere in the world at this moment.
NASA.
Oh, we're gonna see his execution.
This is happening right now. We're seeing through his eyes.
I don't know, Jim. I haven't the faintest idea how to pilot a ship. That ain't work a woman does.
Tosh. I've seen a score of ladies who can reef a sail and spin a capstan.
And would you teach me to fight? With a cock glass, like? And maybe handle a pistol?
All that and more. But you have to want it and work for it. There's no stumbling into true success.
Hey, lad! That's my lasso making love to. You lay off, or I'll catch ya.
Up your ass, Rackham. Lad's the last thing you should be calling me.
Oh, is that right, is it? Lad?
A curious bunch.
That Crystal Skull rules.
Governor Woods Rogers.
We're gonna learn of some evil plot. Ooh. Put it in there. Oh yeah, I'm having a good time stepping. Look at that. Ooh.
You have a bold idea, but I must think it carefully through.
A simple pledge of loyalty is all you need suggest to the House of Commons.
Oh, it's the old guy.
And a simple ceremonial drum of blood taken from the finger. That's all.
The ministers may give me trouble, but it should be easy enough to convince the House of Lords. They do adore.
Oh, I love how I'm walking right now. I love it.
Exactly. Tell them it's a show of fealty to the king against those revolting Jacobites.
Yes.
Indeed. I hope everyone in the chat enjoys my funny walking.
The crucial detail is the blood.
They should be like, these Templars, we are so boring, aren't we? Yes.
Agreed.
I guess it's nice enough that there's some old school adventure novel sci-fi in there. The Crystal Skull.
Sorcery, that's what it is.
Not so.
You've been hunting this the whole game on purpose. Don't be afraid of sorcery, man. Give it up.
Ancient, yes. But nothing supernatural or strange.
We'll be masters of the ocean with that.
Oh, such ambition.
Oh, he should have said we can do this the easy way or the Ken way.
You played your role, but our partnership is done!
Oh, is he the final boss? No, he's alive up there. Find a way out. Make me. No, I'll do it. Oh, I'm just wall bonking now. Well, shoot. Climb on up, man. It's dark. This game hasn't had too much darkness. Oh, owned. Now I'm doing it. Alright. I guess I can't climb. Oh, yes, I can. There's some good deep cuts in this laser pyramid stone. Am I gonna kill the Dread Pirate Roberts? Why didn't he, like, shoot me the way he did his brothers? Or did I just fail the mission by not running up there fast enough? Alright, I'm gonna jump kick this thing. Oh, that didn't work. I thought that would have done it. Oh, whoa. Yeah, I see that, man. This is some Uncharted stuff now. So basically this game's like Uncharted, but just like not as good. Is that it? I mean, Uncharted's goofy as heck. I like it, though. I bet that new Uncharted's gonna be dope. I bet it's going to be like a five bowls of cereal sort of video game, you know? Oh, is this really? Is this the play here? Is this it? I'm doing this now? Imagine, you know, if you're a game designer here, your level designer's, just training the most tedious path possible through this geometry. Oh yeah. Alright, you got it. You got it, Grandma. I gotcha. Oh, that actually was utterly useless, what I just did. Well, that was fun. It's kind of like, what that just felt like is imagine like a word find puzzle, you know? Except the list of words you're supposed to find are all just words in an imaginary language. It's like they're not even real words. Can you climb that? I'm looking at the collision. You should be able to climb that, dude. Are you sure? Oh, okay. What are you doing, man? Can you just... Yeah. So now that they've introduced laser-cut stone into the game, the climbing puzzles sure did take a turn for the nonsensical. What am I doing? I go over there? Is that it? Get off of there. You idiot. That's it? That's where you want me to go? Did I seriously do it, and then now I'm being told... Oh, so I did go the right way. So I literally have to hold this right button... for like a day. Oh no? That's it? Can you just show me what to do? Is there an I don't care button? Is there a Mensa member button? Because... Hold RT and press A to back eject? What? I'm pretty sure they just made that word up. Oh, is that it? Is that the thing? Is that what I just told you? Well, I got an Animus fragment, everybody, so if you're in the chat, Mom, chill. I finally got one. I told you I was gonna get one. Alright, there we go. Yeah, you got it. You got it, puppy. Happy puppy. Captain of the HMS Happy Puppy. Well, at least I got out of there with the Animus fragment, because how else would I ever get back in there? Oh, this place that they needed a drop of his blood to get out? Or to get in? Whoa! Whoa! Oh my god! I feel like I'm doing it wrong. Did a snake bite me? Ugh! Owns! Did a snake bite me while I was buttholing down that mountain? Wait, what? What's he doing? Is he bleeding? Are you bleeding, bro? Are they my friends or not? I don't understand. Are those me Trumps?
Roberts!
Are those me Trumps? I don't understand. Oh, they are. Okay. Whoa, no, they're not.
That's the beauty of a democracy. The many outvote the one.
Oh, I'm so hard.
Sail with me, but with a temper as hot as yours, I fear you'd burn us all to cinders.
Did he say temper or Templar?
I know the king's bounty on your head is a large one, and nice. I intend to collect.
Oh, can I have some too?
Have you ever seen the inside of a Jamaican prison, boy?
Yeah.
Have you?
Yeah. I owned him by answering his question twice. Oh yeah, there we go. That's not quite the rousing denouement I was expecting. But, so did I like that memory? I'm gonna go ahead and give that one a hard 2 stars. 2 hard stars. Is there gonna be an Ubisoft? Oh, there is. Oh my god, they're taking me to Ubisoft. Oh man, wait, are they just taking me to another part of the in-game? Was that the end of sequence 10? My elusive fortune. Oh, am I back at Ubisoft? Oh, I am back at Ubisoft. Okay. I mean, hey man, you know, it's alright. Wait, what? Where am I?
Hello? How are you? If you're anxious, that'll pass. It's the midazolam. I'm sorry about this, but we've had so many security breaches, we were forced to take drastic action. And Olivier is missing.
Olivier?
He left for Chicago 2 days ago, but no one's seen him since.
It's a wide display.
I know this seems excessive, but with our high-level security clearance, we have an obligation to our shareholders. Rest assured, we will compensate you when the hacker is found.
Oh my god, is the hacker watchdog?
So get some rest, okay? And if you're up to it, maybe capture some more footage? You're doing amazing work. I can't wait to show you the work we've been doing with your stuff. Take care.
Oh shoot, I would live here.
So, they tossed you in the bunker. Nice. Those Templars upstairs aren't taking any chances. I think we need to erase all the dirt they might have on you. Did you hear that? I think I just gave you level 3 security clearance. Now, head to the security room and use the cameras to watch the door to the server farm. Unfortunately, Melanie's in there now. So when I escort her out, that's when you make your move. I'd wipe.
Man, I just want to live here, though.
As the head of IT, I'd be
this kind of looks like my apartment in real life. I think my apartment in real life is better.
Templars. They run our lives, you know. They decide elections. They control various capital markets.